Our ladies of Harlan, officer, what have you got planned?
Good morning. So really, the only thing I have is the progressive dinner, and that's next Saturday. There's been a couple openings as of this morning, in case there's anybody else that wants to sign up. So let me just tell you about it. It's going to be hosted, the appetizers and hors d'oeuvres are going to be hosted by Anita and George at their house. And then we'll go over to Carl and Julie's house, and also in Cape Coral for the dinner. And Darlene and her husband and your daughter are actually cooking the meal. And thank you so much. I have some numbers for you. And then lastly, I think we are scheduled to have dessert at Deb and JC's house in Lehigh Acres. I have a route planned. What we'll plan to do is leave here at 3 o'clock after the main ride, and we'll go over to Cape Coral. And Anita, you'll be expecting us. We'll call you. And then we'll go have our appetizers and run over to just a, not that far, maybe a mile for the main dinner. And then over to dessert. If something should change, I'm going to push the map out with the main publications. I have a link for the directions, but also I have most of your emails. Check with me if you're signed up. This way I can email you the link, but we'll have printed directions when we leave here on Saturday as well. We have 3 p.m. out of here on the 17th, St. Patty's Day Green. If you wear that, that'd be great. And lastly, if there's any ideas or suggestions for future events, I'm looking into some echo tours down near Marco Island, your little boat tours, airboat things of that nature.
And some bowling. What about bowling?
Bowling? Yeah, Anita, you and I should work on that right down the street here, right?
I don't care where.
Okay. On. Good idea. We'll work on that. Head pins, yeah, that's fine. Okay, bowling's a great idea. So, ping me, email me, come stop and see me. It's really good suggestions. Thanks.